Hello again, everyone. Just as I'm about to say, hello again, everyone, it is your Black Knight. And what I'm about to attempt is not that. What I'm about to attempt is the solo to the finale. I got nobody online, so. Madrazo foul is 1.1, secondary assets 2.5, I think it's a 2.6. Probably not going to be able to get anything, but I think we've scoped out as much as we're going to scope out, folks.
Here finale. It is, the big picture. You see everything you have discovered on the island so far. All locations, all tools, all entry and exit points, all equipment. Here you can also hire some reinforcements. Air support, sniper support, reconnaissance drone. Once everything is in place, hit the big button and we go. Alone, with accomplices, this is up to you.
Okay, approach vehicle. Definitely the long fit.
Are you ready, Capitan? Will you go alone or bring accomplices?
Wait a minute, hold on.
There is only so much loot you can carry on your own. On the other hand, more people to pay. Up to you.
Escape, hold on. That wasn't what I was supposed to be doing here. I just wanted to select. Long fin. How do I select it? Okay, that's just a zoom in the thing. Weapon loadout. The choosing thing here is really... Like, I'm not... They got no mouse. Go back. Time of day. Okay, maybe you can't do anything here yet. You have to go to start, which is the opposite of what I just did. It's letting you look. When you hit long fin, info tab. Okay. So if I just go over here and say start, what happens? Okay, purchase super heavy armor. Yes, confirm settings. I'm not inviting anyone. I'm just going to hit play.
I said rum to Mannings.
Okay, now we can actually do selections. Yes, I can hear people outside my door, but we're still going to move ahead.
Of course, we must decide our approach. How will we get there?
How do you select? Long fin. Infiltration point.
How do we get ashore? Which infiltration point will you use?
I think the main dock. I know there's stuff at the main dock. Or was... Where is the weed? Oh, no, the weed was up by the north dock. So theoretically, I've had to make my way back there anyway. Although, I'll tell you what, so if you go with the main dock, we can just work our way all the way down on the inside. Again, that's where the weed is. So theoretically, I could go up and grab the weed. But if I fill up on weed, then I won't be getting anything else. Let's try main dock. The main dock seems like compound entry
now,
point.
Crucial question. How do you get inside the compound? Of course, if you find the right tools along the way, you have more options.
The drainage tunnel seems like the low stress way in. Escape
now,
point.
As long as you are alive, how will you leave? Which escape route?
I'm gonna shoot for the north dock, because I do have secondaries up there. Though I guess it doesn't really matter. It's like
time
of day.
Day can make all the difference to an operation. Choose wisely to support your strategy.
I'm gonna choose days because I can see better. In all honesty, weapon loadout. Okay, that's their aggressors with suppressors. Yeah, why would we not? Our support crew. An airstrike? No. Supply drop? Maybe that would be useful. I mean, I can see the weapon stash. Oh, I can use with the Vellum approach vehicle. Okay, so what about the sniper? Helicopter K. It looks like nothing here is really terribly useful. All this stuff requires the air defenses to be dropped. Signing crew cuts.
The road, huh? Time to assign each crew member a cut of the cake.
It's all me, baby. I'm not planning on planning, just going straight in here. See, we can say we come at the North Dock, but then we whip the long finner all the way around to the drainage tunnel. Let us go over. Okay, let's see.
So we go. I will be on your headset as always. Good luck, Captain.
May as well do it. I got a mask going. So I'm ready for the Rona. The smart casual, the standby. The big dog. This will go black botanical. I don't feel like a big dog just yet.
Why was there every screen and a button? Now the screen is the button, or is the screen not the button? I don't know. Maybe we'll find out when we are compacted like tuna. So? Yes, we are ready. We have a screen, so let's look at the fucking screen. See? No buttons. So, what do we know? We know El Rubio's compound is on the south side of the island. We know the files are locked in the safe, which is in the basement, and we know the basement is accessible from an elevator from El Rubio's office, which is on the top floor of the main building. Ow! Mr. Madraza.
Bro. Whoa! Look at this fucking shit! Oh man, I mean, this is fucking cool. This is some space age shit, man.
Where we are going, we will be far away from space as humanly possible.
Now I kind of wish I was going with you guys, but you put a ring around a general, right? First rule of war. I mean, look at this shit. It's fucking... What do these do?
Floods the boat.
Okay. Now, just to be clear, all I give a shit about are the files. So as long as I get those, by any means necessary, you'll get paid. Anything else you drop from that son of a bitch is just more money in your pocket. The more we hit El Rubio where it fucking hurts, the better, huh?
Okay, Mr. Madrazo, we should set off shortly.
Cool, yeah, cool. Just wanted to say, real quick, I didn't have to come here today. I was having, like, a really good time. But, I wanted you to know that I'm a modern leader. I've done the hard work on myself, and I'm gonna be there for you. Because I respect you. And, I'm here for you now, okay? So go get 'em, team! Okay, I'm gonna head back to the club, see if I can pry my mother out of the DJ booth. You can make the drop at my house in Vinewood Hills. Good luck!
My God. They just keep getting younger and dumber. Well, I guess we're as ready as we're going to be. You know, shall we do this, Capitan? One day I too will go up the ladder. But not today.
That's extremely funny. My God, they just keep getting younger and dumber. That's hilarious. Okay. What am I doing? I'm in a boat. A speedboat. The fastest one in the game. Recording.
GPS tracker confirmed. I have your position. I will also access compound CCTV once you are inside.
I think. I should be able just to blaze the heck around the outside. Faster than anything that's here. I stand up. Can I change style to G-Fred Ready? No. Okay. Still. I have to kind of go up a little bit. I didn't grab a rebreather. Let's go first person. How long will I be down here? Doesn't seem like it takes much. I'm uncomfortable just feeling this. I don't want to drown. Okay.
Perfect. As we say in Navy, you want the element of surprise? Choose least hygienic option. Now, enjoy your little swim, yes?
Enjoy least hygienic option. I have no idea what's going to go on here. I have not seen like a video on how to do this approach. Okay.
Are you in? You did not get sucked into a turbine. Ah, I knew you'd be fine. How likely is it I have two operations in the same way, huh? Now, we look for the vault. Maybe start in the central building. Be careful in this area. Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards, they know their soldiers, and they will know you are not one of them, no matter what uniform you are wearing.
Boom. He's got a key.
There is a saying in my country. It means man who jumps from cliff gets double rations at bottom. Okay? If you wish to open double keycard system, only way is with two people. We have its location locked. A good reason to come back.
Okay. I have no idea how to get around here. I feel like at some point a body is going to get found and it's all going to go to hell.
Would you people stop marching? You all know I have a headache.
Okay, yeah, they found a body.
If you find a locked door, someone will have the key. In fact, you probably killed them already.
Okay, this is one of the locations. We're going to hold on to that for a little bit. So doing this as a stealth did not go well. That's a really annoying noise. I have enough bullets. Okay, that's actually outside the door. I see a yellow thing. I'm gonna run for the yellow thing. Hey, there's a thing there. Yeah. You picked up the gate keys. Okay, first things first. There's the limited edition, only kind of, you have to hit the special thing.
I'm sorry, the CCTV image is a little blurry. Was that a gun made of gold?
Oh look, health and things, I think, alright. Word go for gold. Okay. Now this might be difficult. I can see myself getting shot here.
So, you're at fingerprint scanner. The tool we took from head of cybersecurity will show you fragments from previous scans. You just need to cycle through them to match the target print. And keep an eye out for people trying to kill you. Remember, there is a keypad in Mr. Rubio's office, if you can get there alive.
Okay.
It worked. Good. Now go.
So going to the underground vault.
Did you make it to the vault yet? Catch your breath. It will be a hard fight to get out again.
Who's shooting at me? I don't know what the combination is. How do you get the combination on the safe? I literally don't know what the safe combination is. I know I did stuff with this. Was it, what the heck was it? Did I see this someplace? Is there a thing on my phone? 90, 40, 53. Okay. Okay. W. Okay. Wrong button here. Okay. Have to do it from the beginning. Okay, that's all right. The sound is a lot to get us panic, but I think I got enough. I got all day here if I wanted to. And then 53, so let's use this way.
Looks like they have sealed off the drainage pipe you used to get in here. You will have to find another way out.
Back to keypad.
on the way. If you see anything you like on the way out, do not be shy. Help yourself.
Okay, I have to do three of them. That's good. You shall die by death to the groin. Oh, that's a two player. Okay, we need to snack it up. Oh wait, it's not working like it normally does if you're undercover. Oh, that's a problem. Am I not undercover? Okay. Change of plan. Body armor. Now. You better leave right now. Really? That's what you're gonna tell me? I feel like I'm missing some secondary stuff here, but I'm okay with that. Oh, bad reload. How do the hell I get the hell out? Can we just go over the wall? No. That somehow doesn't work? You think? That's bad. Whatever the hell that is, I don't want to be there. Okay, I was right. Mission failed! You die twice, you fail the mission. Oh dear. Well, can I restart it? Is there a quick restart? That was a pain in the buns. Quick restart, page up. Maybe let's say... Where will it pick me up at? Already got the primary? No! Oh, you gotta be kidding.
Well, judging from the lack of terrified screams, I will assume you made it through the uncharted tunnel and into the den of strung-out militiamen. Good. Things are going according to plan, huh?
Things are not going according to plan. Hey, we're going right toward the old alarm mode. Okay, so I'm not seeing the rifle. What's he got? Is it money? Is it bullets? Yeah, this worked well.
There's a saying in my country. It means man who jumps from a cliff gets double rations at bottom.
Oh, look.
Okay.
So we picked up the combat shotgun this time at least. Hey, look at that. Isn't that nice? Could you, like... I'm in trouble. Ugh, that's first death. This isn't gonna go well. Okay, I'm extremely motivated right now. To stay alive.
If you find a locked door, someone will have the key. In fact, you probably killed them already.
I think I'm gonna have to just work my way around. Put up with the annoying whistles. Okay, so there's a guard here. Somewhere. Oh, there you are. And that way, shot to the kneecap. The death's head thing, I'm pretty sure, is a, okay, someone's got something. There might be a key card that I don't... Oh, goodness! Yeah, that's... Okay, mission failed. This is difficult. I lose the guns. Again. Alright, well... We didn't think it would be all, like, happiness and flowers here, you know? Can I just run for the freaking...
Are you in? You did not get sucked into a turbine. Ah, I knew you'd be fine. How likely is it I have two operations in the same way, huh? Now, we look for the vault. Maybe start in the central building.
Can we truly...
¿Felipe le dio las llaves?
No. ¿Me las tenía que dar? Lo vi hace poco.
Sí. Seguro se lo olvidó ese pendejo.
Which way am I working my way this way? Okay, so that didn't work. Okay, well, we got where we're supposed to be. Okay, get to the end. Isn't that the hole? How did I get in? How did I get in? I got in already. I've done this once before. Did I not get the key? Okay, so we get the gun. We get the golden gun, at least. The shotgun, I'm not too worried about. The golden gun looks too cool.
I'm sorry, the CCTV image is a little boring. Was that a gun made of gold? It would be rude not to check the safe, I think.
Okay, so this is the pain in the buns again.
Security. You will see a target print and some fragments of previous scans. You
Always a good thing to not get shot while using it. Next one. Something's wrong. Need one more, I think. Oh, there we go. Okay, for the gun. I think you sell the gun.
Did you make it to the vault yet? Catch your breath. It will be a hard fight to get out again.
Oh dear, got the wrong gun. That's great to use, but. $90, $40, $50 Okay, so it's the same thing. Okay, I don't think we can steal the, those are not really particularly stealable. Okay.
More guards could be on the way. Use the combination on the safe now.
Okay, we have to do. I don't know how to get out because I did not grab some of the other things, like the grappling stuff. Okay, we need to do a couple things here. First of all, inventory, body armor. I know I've already burned one, but then we're gonna snack it up. Hello, remember me? I'm the guy you were sent down here for. There's a key. You do not have the key to unlock this gate. That seems unfortunate. Am I completely failed because I don't have the key to unlock this gate? They've blocked the drainage, so I can't go out that way, right? It seems I might be screwed. Okay. Well, one thing I can do is go back up. We're just gonna, what we would say, balls it. Okay, there is a little circle by the front there. Okay. I I'll finally get some keys. Take better cover than that, fool. Down. This looks stupid. Okay, so we're out of the compound.
Good job. The compound is behind you. All that stands between you and immortality is the possibility of your imminent death. Now get out of there. Your extraction point at the North Docks should be on your radar.
Really? And inventory, snacks. Oh, I died once. That means it's over. No, no.
I think you have touched a nerve with our host.
I was so close to getting to my snacks. Inventory. Snack me up now. Body armor. Super heavy now. Okay, we have to get across and away. Other guys on bikes. Oh god, there's a wall. I did not even see it. Okay, I'll get up. Go, go, go. Follow the road. We have to gun our way through this. Oh, come on! Idiot! Get the hell out of here! Shot my tires out. I'm getting shot at, and it doesn't really matter which one I use.
The water is full of attack boats. You will need to be careful.
I don't intend to take one. Okay, go, 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 go. Any part of the storm, just run. Shot. Damn it! Mission failed. You know, okay, when we do the quick redo, am I out? Because I'm not going to spend all night on this either. Quick restart. Or continue, either way. But would the continue have been better for me? I saw the continue afterwards. Oh, yes, we did it.
Okay, the compound is behind us, and the hard part is done. Now, do not die on the easy part, yes? Get out.
I already did it.
Go.
Okay, we didn't get... Okay, we've got to get a gun up here. I'm really just right now just eat up all my super light armor. Fine. Okay. I need some. Look, someone's right behind me.
It seems like our host has been informed of the situation.
I'm almost dead. Oh, here we go. I'm dead. I need inventory, snacks. Okay, we need to rush the front gate. I think a super heavy armor would be useful. Body armor, hit me, go. Before I get shot to bits. Oh yeah, you'd be kidding me. I did not hurt anything. How did I? They shot my tire. Oh god, this is not going well. That's a way out. Oh god. How many quick restarts am I gonna get? Heavy shotgun. Give me my stuff. Oh shit, I'm dead again. Come on, restart. We'll try again. Do it less suckily. At least they let you keep going. To do something different.
Yes, you are clear of the compound. This is the final street. Fight your way through the last guards and we get out of here.
I just heard his, I just shot his bike. Inventory, body armor is my only hope. Hit it. Hopefully not hit a tree. Hopefully not hit a tree. Hopefully not hit a tree. Hopefully not hit a thing! We're just gonna balls it. I'm going the wrong way, but I need... inventory, body armor, bang bang. I think that just saved my life. We're going this way. There it is. Spamming all my Christmas armor. Spam the Christmas armor. And the Christmas armor. I don't care about the weed.
The water is full of attack boats. You will need to be careful.
Okay, we need to get in. Inventory, body armor, and the Christmas armor. Go. It doesn't turn very well. Okay, we're gonna get shot to bits turning around. That's just great. Inventory. Body armor. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. You got to be... Oh, wait a minute. No, I don't have a boop gun. What am I thinking? I am an idioteron. Swim. Swim, you idioteron. Okay, as I recall, there was another boat. I am nearly dead. Inventory, body armor, now. Back it up. Okay, I didn't get anything other than the main objective. This was not really very successful. I did not do well. But... But I'm still looking at 1.2 million. And this is supposed to be the new best way to solo grind. I guess if you're any good at it.
Hold it right there. Okay, you're good to go.
Hey, you made it. Hope everything went to plan. Mr. Madrazo only got back from the club a few hours ago. I probably set a new record for overtime. Yeah, we're good here.
Look at this. The perfect end to a party.
The survivors. You've been going pretty hard, huh?
It's been emotional.
Why don't you sit down and stop making a fool of yourself, Evan?
I don't even know who she is.
We spent a week together in Tulum, asshole.
Come on, let's go sit over here.
Fuck.
Come, sit. So, success?
Thank fuck. Excellent. Fucking wait till my dad hears about this. Hey, Dad. This'll be quick. Just wanted to let you know that Strickler thing. The files? Yeah, I did it. No, they're in my hand. Took care of it. It's done. Yes. So I, you know what? I was thinking that maybe you and I could sit down again and talk about that crypto deal or that condo project that I mentioned, remember? Dad, hello.
Minimum Razo.
The service here, it's just fucking third world, you know? So, where were we? Yes, payment.
Right.
I gave them money.
Yes, sir.
Okay, and now that you know the drill, I say keep hitting that son of a bitch. He's always dropping money on flashy shit, trying to flex like some big man. Clean him the fuck out. You can bring anything to Jorge here. He'll fence it for you, no questions asked.
You got
El Rubio's recurring fucking nightmare. I love it.
I don't even know if I want to look at these.
Excuse me.
No. Ooh.
What can I get you? Some fresh OJ? Coconut water?
Oh, no, thanks. Nah. I really don't want to go, but...
No.
Shit! Fuck!
I love you guys so much.
You're hardcore, Mrs. M.
Wild night.
I'm gonna
Let's
miss
get
you.
Sometime.
What's
Bye.
The twist?
Bye.
Darling, so what is it?
It's nothing now.
Hmm?
Nothing at all. It's over.
Thank you. This means a lot. Come on. The least we can do is offer you some champagne.
All right, that guy, it was worth it. That was worth it. Do not, oh yeah, elite challenge. I was not elite. that was not elite in any total, but that's hilarious. Minutes, I was almost elite time wise, but not even. No, approach vehicle. I assume that's of the total number of successful things I did. So, new reward t-shirt. Going alone, you get some platinum awards coming. And we gotta deposit all of the million here. Deposit 1.17 million, which is probably the bottom end of this, and there you go. Request personal vehicle. I wonder what the heck it is. What was the last thing I used? Oh, Marma Karuma, maybe. Still got a bullet in my, just above my groin. Oh no, the thruster! Oh yeah. Mini Madrazo's house. Well, so that's the guy I keep bringing all the cars to. He buys a lot of cars. That, those photos. Oh, goodness. I don't need to tell you. That's just hilarious. Oh, well done. Basically, though, they did steal that twist a bit from the whole Meet the Spy video in TF2. So listen up, boy, or pornography starring your mother will be the second worst thing that happens to you today. I'm just gonna get my other...
We have saying for moments such as this. The wolf is dead. Now we wrestle the bear. You understand? Mr. Rubio has a taste for expensive items. Soon we can pay him another visit, I think. And then another. And another. And this time we will not be working for Mini Madrazo. Just you and me, huh? Okay. Hide where you can, Mr. Rubio. The free market is coming for you.
I don't want to hunt the beast. I'm freaking exhausted. How long did this even take me? I have no idea. Will this kick me over to 40 million? It'd be nice. I know I can do it with the nightclub. But truly, I'm just, right now, I'm just kind of killing some time. Can I not get that money? There's money there. It won't let me take it. Something glitched, maybe. Fine. Don't need. Let's look at some stuff here. Well, I have to say it's exciting. I mean, it's definitely an exciting thing. Okay, so we've got the long fin price. That's the discount long fin price. I don't need it immediately. Go to war stock. Did we? No. Trade price is still locked because we didn't use that. So it was a waste of effort. But the 1.5, yeah, we'll eventually get. Hoping I catch it on sale at some point. Yeah, let's retire for now. Do No, no, no. Yeah, we don't want the Kutztaka anytime. No, no. Matter of fact, I'm not even going to start this with Rusty Jack for a while. I need a break. Oi, oi, if I didn't know better, I'd say you pulled it off. At least the blonde man appears to be on the world's biggest downer. Probably locked in his compound. Chakras all over the shop. Anyway, just to say, no matter what happens up there, the party don't stop for long down here on the beach. Get the music a flying back in, and you know what that means. Get a flight over when you're fancy. What does that mean? Is, you know, you can just fly? Does it make it, like, unlock flying over all the time? Or is that a thing? Can't get the money. Alright, well, whatever. The game's bound to be a little bit messed up as everything happens now. As it tries to readjust for the fact that I'm in a post-Mini Madrazo phase. Another player can beat the beast. I'm happy with it. Interesting was the... Oh, there was just like a yellow... Oh, someone's in a remote car. It was making the diamond look funny. Wow, I keep waiting for a couple more congratulations and some stuff like that, but... I'm going back to the office. A little celebratory flair. I have health. I have money all over the floor. Yeah, I'm going to let the game go back to normal for a little bit. But that was a thing. Alrighty. On that note, for what do you think? I mean, it's definitely, it's exciting. It's challenging. I'm definitely not strolling through this in like 10 minutes. You know, like some of the guys are doing, getting all these other, you know, getting all these side things. I didn't see anything else on the island. And that could have been because I went right to the... Well, it was because I went right to the drain, right in, right out. And you can't get a lot of stuff. A lot of the scouting was a complete waste of time because of the way I played it. As I digest the experience, then I'll have more things to think about, better approaches. At least I've had an experience with it. And that's a thing. And you got to be here to share it with me. So... On that note, ladies and gentlemen, this is your Black Knight. Have a great night.